And here comes one of my favorites. Seen this man face adversity before, but this could be his toughest challenge yet.
There are a few rules in an ambulance match besides getting your opponent in the vehicle and shutting the door. Let's see if he can take advantage of this match's extreme nature and do whatever it takes to win. It's a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
We are about to see something good.
Disqualifications or countouts. The only way to win is for a superstar to force their opponent into the ambulance by any means necessary. After closing both doors, the remaining superstar will be declared the winner!
Matchup underway. Remember, there are no pinfalls, no submissions, no countouts, no rules. You've got to put your opponent into the back of an ambulance.
This is a dangerous match. No matter how you approach it, the only strategy is to survive.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Discus clothesline with authority.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Oh, that shot has to knock you out.
Escape just in time.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Showing off the quickness. That'll turn things around in a hurry.
Bang!
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
This sadistic environment seems to favor the type of superstar who is more focused on torturing their opponent than the actual victory.
Absolutely, Cole. This is a sinister, punishing match that makes superstars use all of their resourcefulness. There will be no breathing room given as these combatants battle towards the ambulance.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Up high!
Through the air!
Off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that. Schoolboy, nope, rolls through.
And a super kick.
Boom!
Oh boy, foreboding message here. Opening those doors.
And what's he looking for here?
This bat is such a dangerous weapon in his hands right now. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
And he's getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Boo him all you want. He's just feeding off it more.
Down with a face buster.
He's lost some of his wind now. Set up in the corner of the ring.
There's a line to the back of the neck.
Body slam slipped out.
Inverted DDT.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
One forearm. Another one. Sling blade!
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Beautiful athleticism.
Reversal! What a counter!
Setting up neck breaker position.
Bang!
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
On the apron. Whoa! What a landing!
Tough position to be caught in here. He knew that was coming. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Oh, dropped on the back of the neck with the DDT.
Perilous position to be in right now. Right into the ambulance. This match is closing in on the end. He's starting to struggle here.
At this stage of the match, they are
trying to at least slam one door shut.
Halfway to victory.
There's no way this is happening. They escaped.
Miraculous.
From behind.
Look at him, pride and poise personified.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Face first.
All set up.
The Koji clutch it.
How's he going to get out of this predicament?
Elbows his way out.
Taking it outside the ring now. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. Great reversal. This is a hell of a
scoop. And they actually escaped from the ambulance.
This battle rolls on.
And Al gets tossed into the ring.
Hold on a second. Once those doors shut, has no intention of ending things just yet.
From behind.
Uh-oh. Oof, face first. What a counter. Lined him up. Oh, and a forearm.
Looking for a schoolboy.
Uh-oh.
Super kick! And he gets delivered back into the ring. No clue what he hopes to find down there.
Punching their way out of that one.
Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
Top rope, here we go.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Take off.
What? What a reckless attack. Off the top rope, putting it all on the line.
Avoiding contact.
Tossed back into the ring. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
Up the chest, and now
straight to the knee.
And he's on the offense at this crucial moment in the match.
More evidence that you could knock him down, but keeping him down is a different story.
Are you kidding me? We might be close to the end.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Up high.
You gotta be kidding me. It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. No place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Enough already.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Turning the momentum to his favor.
Yeah, he's firing on all cylinders.
And he tosses him back in now. What's he hoping to find down there?
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Chop, and now tying up the leg.
Straight to the knee.
Oh, down, down, down again. Something inside this superstar just lit up.
Oh, the momentum is completely shifted here.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Delivers the knee.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
scouted.
Brief sign of adrenaline there for him.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Backdrop suplex.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Just mounted with punches.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Turned that one around.
He's hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Oh, forearm to the back. Uh-oh, we're gonna see it.
Stop. This is the opening, a chance to end this ambulance match and stop this anarchy.
These men have been giving each other such a beating.
And you can see the toll of that beating taking effect with every movement.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
If this lands, it's over.
Good Lord, Phoenix Splash.
One of the most impressive moves I've ever seen.
Moonsault
takes another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.
A drop kick in the corner.
Perfectly executed.
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
Taking a look inside the ambulance, now has to think of a way to get their opponent into it.
And he's taking this to the outside right now.
Ambulance doors are open. Gotta wake up now before it's too late.
And he's able to counter.
Down. Looking for the cross face. It sits in. This could be over. Well, this won't win the match, but it's one. Looking to free the arm and does just that.
And the match continues. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Boom.
Doing their best just to shut that first door. Just has to make sure to get the other door locked.
If they can slam this door shut, it's over. I can't believe it's so close.
And they're not ready to let this end just yet.
Still more fight to be had.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Pedigree!
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it!
But can he take advantage here and get him over to the ambulance? Can he do it?
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Oh!
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Desperately trying to...
Halfway home now.
Oh, trying to close the second door and win the match.
What resolve.
Uh-oh.
Half and half suplex. Lights out.
He's just taking a moment to simply remind everyone why he's simply the best.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
inflicted.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's got to hurt.
Just cranking the head.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Danger here now. You don't want to be near the ambulance looking like this.
Oh my goodness! Doing their best just to shut that first door.
You don't want to be locked inside this meat wagon.
And they actually escaped from the ambulance.
This battle rolls on.
Oh, what a kick. Locks in the pump handle.
What the?
Holy cow, I'm dizzy. He turns it around. Right, here we go.
Inverted DDT.
Lights out. And it's another attack above the shoulders.
Got to protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
One coming, took advantage. Hoisted up. Trying to make his way atop the ambulance. A dangerous position to be in.
My goodness, he's up there. This can only get worse. Scaling the side of the ambulance, but why? He's gotten on top of this ambulance. What now? Come on, get down from there.
They won't listen to you, Saxton. Nothing but permanent damage is on their mind.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
And there is nothing but unforgiving steel on the roof of the ambulance.
This is the viciousness this match brings out in people.
Hooked up and suplex on a high angle right across the shoulders. Just carrying the...
No, it's not the ambulance. No, gosh, no way. Look out below.
That was a crushing dive off of the ambulance. How either competitor can move after that is beyond belief.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
He is just dominant right now.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Not there already.
Michinoku!
Absolutely planted.
With an elbow.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
Oh! And these attacks up in the neck area have gotten way too far.
Listen, someone needs to ring the bell before this situation worsens.
And now getting posted up in front of the ambulance door is just motionless here. Stretching out the knee.
And an elbow.
Just launched.
Getting an up-close and personal view of their ride out of this arena.
Ooh. Look at the strut.
One door shot. We could be looking at the end here. Inches away from ending this one.
They're about to win this ambulance match.
It.
That's gotta do it.
The engine's running and the ambulance is ready to go.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Tossed into the ambulance. Shut the door and call it a night.
This is a hell of a struggle. Just try to close one door.
Halfway to victory if they can do it.
One more door to end this carnage.
Just close the second door, and victory is...
And they're not ready to let this end just yet.
Still more fight to be had. Oh!
Pulls the ripcord. Knee strike to the face.
Oh, he's got him by the leg.
The foot DDT.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
He's starting to climb up the ambulance.
Perched on top of the ambulance now. He's got something big in mind. Nothing good is up there. I'll just say it right now.
Scaled the ambulance, and now what does he have in mind?
Gotta be it.
I can't imagine that felt good at all.
The way things are going, I think we're gonna need another ambulance out here. You can feel the WWE Universe reverberating off every corner in this building.
I knew this match could end up anywhere, but I was not expecting them to end up on top of an ambulance. Uh-oh, we're gonna see it.
Right to the back of the net.
He has to put him in the back of the ambulance now. This is the perfect time. Hooked up. Boom! Package driver.
Really flirting with disaster up there on the roof of the ambulance. One false move could lead to catastrophe.
Planning on what to do next. Oh my goodness, no!
Get some help out here quick. Being taken apart and might be getting a look of their ultimate fate right now.
Oh! Trying to at least slam.
First door shut. Needs one more. Pushing with everything they've got.
Come on, shut the thing. Win the thing. Come on. And this match is over.
What a fight.
Grateful that an ambulance is already here after that match.
It wasn't easy, but they not only survived this ambulance match, they thrived in it.